Yoga is too diverse for that. Experts agree that increasing your physical activity level is a good first step towards losing weight. You will burn calories, tone and stretch your muscles, and provide weight-bearing exercise for your bones with these forms of yoga. Begin your exercise journey with this yoga for weight loss poses that will help burn fat, build muscle tone, and give you more flexibility. 1. Wide-legged forward bend. Prasarita Padottanasana or wide-legged forward bend stretches the muscles of the back and the legs. This asana especially stretches the inner part of the thighs, helping you tone them. It also stretches the hip, hamstring and calf while reducing fat from these areas. 2. Half boat pose. Half boat pose or Ardha Navasana is the best yoga asana for weight loss. This yoga pose puts pressure on your stomach and the muscles also work hard as you hold this. Sit on the ground stretching out the legs in front of you. Lift your legs with resting your hands on the ground for balance. 3. Seated forward bend. Begin by coming to sit in staff pose with your legs straight in front of your body. Bring your arms straight out to the sides and up over your head, reaching toward the ceiling. Inhale and draw your spine up long. As you exhale, begin to come forward, hinging at your hips. 4. Shoulder stand. Best health benefits of Sarvangasana, shoulder stand yoga pose. Skin care, managing hair problems, curing sexual problems and weight loss. 5. Side plank. Plank pose, Kumbhakasana, is an arm balancing yoga pose that tones the abdominal muscles while strengthening the arms and spine. Plank is an essential component of sun salutations and is often used as a transitional pose, in which the breath is not held. 6. Tree pose. The tree pose, known as Vrksasana in Sanskrit, is a basic yoga pose used to promote balance and centering. The Sanskrit name comes from the words Vrksa meaning tree, and asana meaning pose. The tree pose strengthens and tones the leg muscles, ankles and feet as well as the groin, inner thigh. 7. Triangle. The Trikonasana helps to improve digestion as well as reduce the fat deposited in the belly and waist. It stimulates and improves blood circulation in the entire body. The lateral motion of this asana helps you burn more fat from the waist and build more muscles in the thighs and hamstrings. 8. Boat pose, 1. How to perform boat pose 2. Start by sitting with your knees bent and feet flat on the floor. 3. Lift your arms until they are parallel to the floor. 4. If you feel stable, lift your feet off the floor. 5. Challenge yourself by straightening your legs. 6. Hold for 10 to 20 seconds. 9. Extended side angle pose, 1. Start by standing with your legs in a wide V, 2. Turn your right foot toward the front of the room. Bend into your right knee. 3. Bring your right hand to the floor, next to your foot. Stretch your left arm overhead. 4. Keep your abdominals tight. 5. Hold for 10 to 20 seconds. 10. Four-limbed staff pose, Chaturanga Dandasana, also known as low plank, is one of the most effective yoga asanas for losing weight and toning the abdomen, although the pose is challenging for many. This pose resembles a push-P and involves all your limbs to do the posture, hence, it's called the four-limbed staff pose. 11. Upward plank pose, it is one among the best yoga pose for weight loss. Sit with your legs stretched and straight. Keep your hands behind your hips, fingers pointing towards the feet. Try pulling your head back while raising. 14. Upward facing dog pose. 12. Warrior 2 pose. Warrior 2. To get the most out of the posture, try to bend your front knee so your thigh is parallel to the floor. The longer you can hold this position, the tighter your quads will get. The secret is to calm the mind and just breathe. Remind yourself, you are a warrior. If you like the video, like it and leave a comment. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe our channel. Smart Info.